The way we lived created a new situation, one of exuberance and friendship. That of a subversive micro-society, in the heart of a society which ignored it. Art was not the goal, but the occasion and the method for locating our specific rhythm and very possibilities of our time. The discovery of a true communication was what it was about. We, the LFBs, the unaccepted,